เมื่อวานหนูได้เห็นคู่ต่อสู้ซ้อมแล้วก็โชว์นะคะก็ไม่ได้กังวลอะไรมากก็เราก็เตรียมแก้มือมาแล้วก็แก้ทางมวยมาค่ะ
Janet Todd be careful I want to belt
She really have high hope for this belt It's a Muay Thai and she's Thai This is her comfort zone of fighting and then sheHad some experience in MMA already, so I think the small glove will really help her also.
It's my first time in Singapore, so it's been pretty cool to see the architecture. I've never seen anything like it. And what I actually really love the most is all like the greenery. Like you have that, you have the trees on the rooftops. My game plan, you know, moving forward to Friday is just.You know, staying relaxed, staying calm, not getting too excited until, you know, the actual fight day. There's no need to get excited now. Just letting my body rest and recover.
I seen Ariel Sexton before a couple of times before today, so it's not really any different because I talked to him before, I sat next to him during one of the one championship fights. I don't feel any different because,I kind of know him really. I actually love event week. Kind of get me in the zone for the fight because you have to do all the media obligation, just focus on the fight. Everyone asks you questions about the fight, so I can just really focus solely on the fight. It would be pretty cool to compete against the best fighter in the world in a tournament. So like 8 of the best fighters in the world competing and to see who's the best of the best.
So I woke up bright and early today, around 6 o'clock, like I usually do. I signed some posters, and I'm just having fun. I feel really, really good. Singapore has been very, very nice to me, and I can't express how much that means. I know that I'm fighting a local guy. Amir also has respect for me. We shook hands, we faced off, we put our fists in each other's face, we pushed each other away, and then we laughed, and we had a good time, and it's all good.I don't think Amir and I will pass 8 minutes in the fight. I believe I'll come out with a submission before 8 minutes. My professor Daniel Gracie is here. He's teaching a seminar. It's a great seminar, a lot of good actions going on. So, little details. I'm hoping to pick up a little detail on a choke. Maybe I can use it in the fight against Amir.
วันนี้หนูก็จะมาซ้อมเป็นวันสุดท้ายก่อนขึ้นชกวันศุกร์นี้วันที่22กุมภาค่ะ Let's do this